Thank you all for being here today. Our next piece is Gershwin's Three Preludes, and these were originally written for solo piano, so I first learned a couple of them on the piano in high school, and then I heard that they had been transcribed by Heifetz for violin and piano, and so I thought I'd definitely have to play them, and so Dr. I let me put them on my recital. They are definitely a virtuosic show for both instruments. And if you don't know much about Gershwin, his style combines ragtime, jazz, blues, and classical music for just a really fun, different feel. So there are three short movements, and the first one is really fun, jazzy, playful, and a little sassy. And the second one is totally different than the first and last. It's a lot slower, more melancholy, and more of a blues lullaby. And then the final one is an exciting set closer with lots of syncopation between the violin and piano. So I hope you enjoy Gershwin's Three Preludes.
Thank you.
piece on the program is the most current piece on the program. It's entitled Mercy by Max Richter, and Max is still a living composer today, so it's fairly new. I first was introduced to this piece when my good friend was preparing it for her senior recital 2 years ago, and it's really sweet and tender and slower and introspective, and so I loved it right away. But then when she started sharing with me just how the meaning of the mercy meant something to her and all God had been doing in her life, I was drawn to it even more. And so then it just got me thinking, and I'm thinking of the passage in Ephesians 2 that talks about how we're lost in our transgressions, and then it says, but God rich in mercy, and it talks about how he makes us alive together with Christ. And so, if you're here today, most of you know Christ, and obviously that's his biggest act of mercy that he could ever give to us, but then he gives us so much mercy and grace every single day. And so, I just hope that you enjoy this next piece and that you can think of God's mercy in your life, whatever that is.
Thank you.
our final piece, I wanted to just take a moment to thank a few special people. First of all, to my parents for just, Mom, your vision to start a sassy little toddler all those years ago and to make me endure and stick with it when I wanted to quit all the time. And Dad for also having that vision and ponying up the money for all Mom's visions. And just for both of your love and faithfulness, and I obviously wouldn't be who I am today without you. And then to Dr. Ironside for your loving investment in me for 4 years. I love you, and you're a teacher and mentor and friend, and I'm thankful for you. And for everyone here for coming, if you're here, it's because you're choir, high music major friends, or you love me and you mean something to me, so thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.